Hey, greetings from Knoxville, everybody. It is Saturday, September 14th, 2019, 9:08 in the morning. Quick update on Lou, my 2019 bull snake from Clayton, New Mexico. She is doing fantastic. Growing, shedding, eating, pooping. In fact, I may smell a little poop in here right now. Yep, there's some right there, so I'll clean that up. Bull snake poop is nothing to joke about. It stinks. But she ate on Monday, 5 days ago, and with that poop, I will probably feed her again today. She is on hoppers, depending on the size, and just has a fantastic appetite. Let's see how her temperament is this morning. She's probably asleep and I woke her up. Look at that, so far no tail rattle. I am hoping she's going to outgrow this bin within the year. Hey there, girl. Bull snakes get a bad rap for being temperamental. And while they certainly do huff and rattle and display with consistent handling, they settle down quickly. She has struck at me once, and that was the first day I got her. And since then, she has just been, you know, nervous at times, but gosh, just a great snake to have and pick up and handle. Actually took her to our local pet store. One of the guys there who keeps snakes wanted to see her, and she was great. What a sweet little girl. Well, that is it from Knoxville. I'm going to clean out some poop, thaw a mouse, and give her a little breakfast. Take care, guys. We will see you next time.